anything short of a championship this year, I think would be wouldn't be good. I think our team is set up skill wise that we can beat anybody that we have to play. So really the only team that can get in our way is ourselves. My first year working with Edison Ice Hockey was our current senior's freshman year, so I've got to see them from their freshman year all the way through to their senior, so I've got to see a lot of growth. It is very special. It's very rewarding to see a lot of the freshmen come in and a lot of them move through and actually move on and graduate from Edison High School and from the Edison Hockey Program, so it means a lot to me.
My name is Devin Harris, and I'm the captain of the varsity ice hockey team. Starting this last year, we got a couple complications with the Tindy. Tindy was kind of bad, but hey, this year we got two solid ones, and I'm just glad we played sick and puck with the boys.
I'd say that, you know, last year we underachieved. We were set up last year to win a championship. We fell short of that. We were all talked about it through the summer and into the early parts of the season of this season, understanding that we have another really good opportunity with a number of senior players on this roster that will be graduating. So we kind of have unfinished business. My name is David Walker. I'm the head coach of the Edison High School Hockey Team.